rock and roll. This song got to number 25 in January 81. And yeah, I'm going to put the microphone a little bit further away from it. I've got to yell this one. Rock and roll. Wide for me, but I thought I'd do it in the proper key, you know. Cap on the fourth fret. It's mainly right, it's G, E flat, C and G. I have G, E flat. You can play a C with a D in it, sounds nice. Into a G. But then sometimes it goes to a B flat. I that's what the chords are, but you know, it's kind of mushy. That's the kind of the niceness of the song, because it's not on acoustic guitar, it's on a keyboard. It's all mushy and kind of nice, you know. So, you know, that's the closest I can get to, you know. Sometimes there's a C7 in there. Because it's all on the keyboard, you can't like kind of, you know, you can't kind of pin it down as much, you know. So on acoustic guitar, I'll just go in G. I'm in E flat, G, and a film star. Also, the vocals singing odd notes over the top, so. Sing the G while you're playing E flat. Results back to the G again. So it's E flat down and say la 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 la, G little little E, but I did again. B flat really moved me, say really G moved me. I do remember them. I do remember that song at the time in 1981. I'm seeing it on Top of the Pops. So there we go. I only got to number 25, but you know, I do remember the song, Rock and Roll.